Hello everyone, it's just the last video before this performance of the fairy tale tomorrow night. So the performance this time around is called The Return of the King of the Faeries, and it's been 7 years since that fairy tale has been spoken at all. For I have been in other worlds, and I have returned from other worlds, having learned an awful lot about what the fairy tale is about and how it all works. So in many ways, this performance is a demonstration of the completion of the fairy tale, which is a completion of prophecy, which speaks of how the people of nature will indeed return at the end of time to remember themselves, elves, and to stand apart with their human aspect from the destruction that's going on around us, so that we know that we are not part of the problem anymore, for we're standing away from the problem now, and the problem is about to disintegrate by the highest magic of dissonance, of resonance, of disintegration, of interference frequencies. So I've been over in Ireland for a few weeks, so there's not been much done to organize this gig in terms of telling everybody in a human way. But anyone who can feel knows what's going on now. Anyone who can tune in knows the details. But essentially, all the portals between worlds have been reconfigured so that the dark forces no longer hold sway over the transactions. Which means that all the dark forces are in terrible trouble at the minute, because what they're trying to shift through doorways they can't get through safely anymore. And that's down to fairy magic. Anyway, this performance is in Biddle Bros, Biddle Brothers, and that's on Lower Clapton Road, opposite the Windsor Castle, which is a different pub, but it's more obvious to see maybe. Biddle Brothers is on a corner along that street. It's number 88, Toby says. Take his word for it. It's beautiful in Biddle Brothers, the people are really nice. It's down at the back, there's a nice space. And in terms of organisations, I don't really know who's coming. I know some people have said they're coming. I'm going to see what happens. And I think there's a lot more people who haven't told me they're coming that are coming. I just haven't been around to tell. Time will tell. But yous are all very welcome to bring along your percussion and stuff. And there's guaranteed to be a long session afterwards. So, come prepared. You might be up all night long in London. I've got a little soundtrack for what's going on these days. I'm going to put it on in the background. Some of you may already know this song. It's got amazing words.
It all began when they took me from my home and put me on death row. A crime for which I'm totally innocent, you know. I began to warm and chill to objects and their fields. A ragged cup, a twisted mop, the face of Jesus in my soup. Those sinister dinner deals, the meal trolley's wicked wheels. A hook bone rising from my food, and all things either good or ungood. And the mercy seat is waiting, and I think my head is burning, and in a way I'm yearning to be done with all this weighing of the truth. An eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth, and anyway I told the truth, and I'm not afraid to die. I hear stories from the chamber, Christ was born into a manger, and like some ragged stranger died upon the cross. And might I say, it seems so fitting in its way, he was a carpenter by trade, or at least that's what I'm told. My killed hands tattooed evil across its brother's fist. That filthy vine, they did nothing to challenge or resist. In heaven his throne is made of gold, and the ark of his testament is stone. A throne from which I'm told all history does unfold. and it's made of wood and wire, and my body's on fire. And God is never far away. Into the mercy seat I climb. My head is shaved, my head is wired. And like a moth that tries to enter the bright eye, I go shuffling out of life, just to hide in death a while. And anyway, I never lie. And the mercy seat is waiting. And I think my head is burning. And in a way, I'm yearning to be done with all this weighing of the truth. An eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. And anyway, I told the truth. And I'm not afraid to die. And the mercy seat is burning. And I think my head is glowing. And in a way, I'm hoping to be done with all this twisting of the truth. An eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. And anyway, there was no proof. And I'm not afraid to die. And the mercy seat is glowing. And I think my head is smoking. And in a way I'm hoping to be done with all these looks of disbelief. A life for a life and a truth for a truth. And I've got nothing left to lose. And I'm not afraid to die. And the mercy seat is smoking. And I think my head is melting. And in a way that's helping to be done with all this twisting of the truth. An eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. And anyway, I told the truth. But I'm afraid I told a lie.
Mercy seat, the electric chair, the immovable object and the irresistible force. See, I'm in a funny situation myself. I'm in a situation where I am my own second coming. I did my 3 years around Glastonbury speaking the New Testament. I was crucified. I survived. I went away quietly. Dug deep to understand within myself what it's all about. And now I find myself returning. From heaven. Or from Tirnanog, as the fairies may say. Just at the end of time. Just to take a bow and say, we won. So feel free to get in touch. Any of you are free to give us a phone call as well. The number is 07879-197-279. 07879-197-279. Thanks for listening. Thanks for being tuned in for all this time. And looking forward to seeing you soon. Sweet.